Tin Man's tail!
Does it feel good?
Hear my command and obey. Disappear. Coup de grace. Sacred signature.
The power spin. Fire blast.
Fire blast.
Does it feel good?
Ha! Ha! And the devil be done for the rest!
Are you looking down on me?
Coup de grace! Now you will sleep.
Does it feel good? Ha!
Are you looking down on me?
Does it feel good?
There's power within my melodies. Listen. Piu Grave. Sacred signature.
Wasn't that fun?
Sacred signature! Sacred signature!
Power smash! Shadow silhouette! Ram! Fire blast!
Oh! Oh no, we can't win this match.
Dead Man's Tail!
Time for Betty Bye, Nutty Night.
Burning Spindle!
Did you enjoy that?
Okay, who did that?
Top end! Yes. Coup de grâce!
Now, you will sleep.
Said was true after all.
Yes, so it would seem. Amazing. We've actually managed to find the pirate's treasure.
You see, it's just like I told you. I knew we'd find it.
But wait, is it really okay for us to take it? I mean, this is an awful lot of treasure. I feel kind of guilty taking so much.
Come on, you'll never become a big shot if you say silly things like that. Taking this much treasure is no big deal at all.
I'm quite sure these items were all stolen in the first place, so I doubt anyone will complain.
Yeah, exactly. With a huge pile of treasure like this in front of you, nobody'd be interested in any of this other junk. Except her.
Oh, poor Beat. I guess now you go back to being the short one again.
Now then, I think it's time for us to be heading back. We should hurry and let Captain Crescendo know everything that's happened.
That's fine with me. But before we do that, as luck would have it, there just happens to be a full-length mirror right here. Beat, go stand in front of it for a minute, will ya?